So you have six surfaces, a superior, inferior, anterior, posterior, and two lateral surfaces. The body of the sphenoid consists of the sphenoidal air sinus. So sphenoidal air sinus, a pair of sphenoidal air sinuses is present in the body of the sphenoid, separated by a median partition. So now we'll see the superior surface. The superior surface, or it is also called as the cerebral surface. So it presents from before backwards. So it presents first, this is the ethmoidal spine. So this ethmoidal spine, it is a triangular projection which is present between the two lesser wings, and it articulates with the posterior margin of the